impressed. Well, welcome to our Mardi Gras celebration. We kind of wanted to get away, not away from Valentine's Day, but we wanted to do something a little different and fun. So we're just going to have some fun here today. First of all, you may be wondering what you are eating, have eaten, or will eat. It's a takeoff on food from New Orleans, since the city would not foot the bill of buying fresh shrimp for our trio. We had to have muffaletta pinwheels. Has anybody ever had a muffaletta sandwich? So we tried to find a recipe that we can kind of see what that was. And then pecan pralines, a Cajun devil egg, celery bites, and instead of a king cake, you had a lemon cupcake. And then you had some bonnet cuts. So I hope you've enjoyed it. It's been fun kind of getting the recipes together. I'd like to thank the library staff for all they've done to help me get this thing going. And we had a lot of community servants that came in and helped us with the canopy. And it was a fun project to do. Thanks to Pam and Vicki Wetstein for baking. And most of all, thank you to you guys for supporting these teas. We will continue to do them as long as you continue to come. And now, the reason we are all gathered here, we are so pleased to feature these future Grammy Award-winning artists. This is Lee Fitzdrew and the Sterling High Jazz Band. So let the good times roll.
Thank you. party, please. Mr. Cole West and Ms. Brianne Trump. All right, so this next tune, some of you may recognize as a fairly popular big band tune from a couple years ago. The first person to shout out the name of this song gets their car washed by Cole. See it,